All right, Harper's having Christmas in March. His new toy just arrived.
Hurry up, we have to go over to that house and fold it.
A week later.
And we called.
Where's that from? Gigaparts.com.
Yeah.
Oh, the toys. Or should I say the boys and their toys?
Let's see what we got here.
Is that your radio?
That's his ham in a box. Kind of looks a little different than the ham that comes at Christmas.
Let's see, it's ticking. There's a couple red sticks. Not really sure what they are.
Dude. It's pretty slick.
I'm sure it needs charged.
The quest for Bill Harper world domination, has it begun or is it continuing?
I would say it's continuing at this stage. It's actually begun a little while ago. I can't go into details about that at the moment. But right now we're looking for the Two Rivers Ham Club repeater. And I think I have it. I have an idea if it'll transmit because I don't really know what I'm doing.
So, yeah, we're just getting ready for our national accreditation inspection. So you see everything has come off the walls. I'm sure Jack isn't going to dig seeing this, but the painter said they'll certainly patch and fix everything. Not really a big deal. But all the maps are gone. Everything's gone. And that's just that. See, the painters are here working on painting the whole building. Hopefully we'll get some new colors here for our cast inspection. Okay, we're in the final preparations of the office conversion project. So, good afternoon here on April Fool's Day. We're gonna do a little punk on Jack. And this one could cost us our job. So Harper's here, and we've come up with a great April Fool's Day joke for Jack, because everyone's a little edgy right now with the pending cast inspection in 2 weeks.
Hi Jack, this is Bill. I just stopped on the base. I was going to pick something up. The crews aren't here, Paul isn't here, and there's two guys with cast badges standing out front.
What's today's date?
April 1st.
Thank you very much. Have a great day.
You too.
Oh man, we tried.
Oh, you're there too. Oh. Great.
Hey, not only am I here, but we're video blogging the whole thing. So
it's a conspiracy. I get it.
April Fools.
Goodbye.